So after the results were announced, I was shocked with this schedule because I cannot go back to home until December.
Wow.
We all have different personalities, of course, and our approach is definitely all different. I think usually that when we think about Chavez music, we think about, you know, that he's suffering and he's nostalgic, or, you know, he's missing his country and those feelings. But when I was playing, maybe because I am a quite joyful guy, or, you know, happy all the time, you know, so when I was playing Chopin, I had more this approach of, let's say, this, you know, just, I think Chopin was happy all the time.
I just arrived like 10 minutes. No, not just a free day, finally.
It's my first time to play in Poland, and I love this country so much. I love this Polish audience because they are so warm and they're really listening, and they know how to play Chopin exactly. So I'm really happy that I did here. We will see. It's already changed a lot. I got many kind words from all over the world and many invitations. So I really hope that I could play more concerts and to meet new audience.
Polish fans call you Bruce Lee, not Bruce Liu, but Bruce Lee. What do you think about this? This is a good comparison.
I guess, especially because maybe my way of playing is a bit similar to him. I mean, he doesn't play piano, of course, but the fact that I put a lot of energy, you know, in my playing, maybe. I mean, I think it's making me more famous now because of him. It's really amazing. Besides the great acoustic, I think the design of the hall looks also really good. You know, very futurist.
Absolutnie fantastyczny. Kiedy ogląda się występy artystów w telewizji czy przez internet, to wydaje się, że naprawdę słyszy się genialną muzykę, genialnych wykonawców, ale kiedy można doświadczyć tego na żywo, to po prostu perspektywa zmienia się diametralnie. Fantastyczne brzmienie Narodowej Orkiestry Symfonicznej Polskiego Radia i fantastyczni artyści Bruce Liu, który był moim faworytem od początku, więc to było spełnione marzenie, żeby go dzisiaj posłuchać. No, po prostu brakuje słów. Wychodzi się z sali i ciężko jest cokolwiek powiedzieć, bo zachwyt jest po prostu potężny.